All right, at the Sunday paper, we're going to do a whole issue on midlife and beyond. I actually really love that. Midlife and beyond. And midlife supposedly now starts in your 30s and goes all the way through your 70s. So I'm in midlife. But I want to hear from all of you who have reinvented yourself in midlife. How'd you get the courage? What did you do? What mistakes did you make? What are you doing? And why is midlife the best time of your life?